So it's 4 in the morning and I have come to attend Palki Sahib ceremony with City on Pedals team. So when you are in Golden Temple, two things you have to keep in mind. First, your head should be covered. I am carrying a scarf, but then they do give you something to cover your head. And then second thing, obviously, because it's a temple, you have to remove your shoes. I can do anything just to be here, and I really feel so blessed and lucky to visit this place at 4 a.m. in the morning and going to be witnessing this Palki Ji ceremony. Wow. And onions. I'm sure there will be a section where they will be putting this vegetables and all also.
So now we are heading to the kitchen जहाँ पे दाल बनती है. I want to see that. और उसके बाद हम उस किचन में जाएंगे जहाँ पे रोटियाँ बनती है. And in case I get a chance, I definitely want to roll at least one roti. I'll feel very happy if I'm able to do that. So here they are making dal. 300 kgs dal they have prepared already and sent it to the langar. And this is another 300 kgs. कितना टाइम लगता है इसको बनाने में? चार घंटे लग जाएंगे इसको बनाने.
दाल सब्जी घी जीना चक्री कटा दा सब्जी दा वो घी दा दाल दा चल गए दोरे फिर पे गए.
अच्छा कितने बजे से शुरू करते हैं बनाना?
रात 12 बजे.
रात 12 बजे से शुरू. ये लंच के लिए या नाश्ते में? लंच के लिए
चल रहे हैं. अच्छा
तो आई बिलीव ही सेइंग ये जब भी बन जाती होगी तभी लेके चले जाते ना रविया. कैन यू इमेजिन 300 केजीज ऑफ दाल?
ये तीन क्वांटल दाल है तो 30 किलो घ्यू पैदा 15 किलो तेल ये क्वांटल प्याज 12 किलो अदरक लहसुन हल्दी मसाला तेल इतना 6-7 चीजा.
So he is the head chef here and he is saying ये 300 kgs दाल बनाने के लिए all together 3 hours they take. 15 किलो तेल लगता है. कितना प्याज? कितना क्विंटल? एक क्विंटल प्याज टू मेक दिस दाल. 12 किलो अदरक लहसुन मिर्च एंड लॉट्स ऑफ लव टू प्रिपेयर इट विद. ये कितने किलो का है?
250 किलो.
मैं हिला भी नहीं पा रही हूँ इसको. आप कैसे करते हो? वाह. अभी कितनी देर पहले इसको डाला आपने?
अभी डाला 6 बजे डाला.
अच्छा मतलब स्टिल 2 more hours टू गो. 2.5 hours.
So now we are heading to the section जहाँ पे रोटियाँ बनती हैं. As Rabia from City on Pedals, she said that ये वर्ल्ड की सबसे बड़ी किचन है because यहाँ पे लिफ्ट लगी हुई है. And I think I couldn't agree more on that.
Just for women, even men, they come and roll rotis. And because it's really early in the morning, aaj Monday ka din hai, so there's just one corner jahan pe sab rote bana rahe hain. I also want to do it if at all they allow me to do. Even I want to sit with them and roll a few rotis. I'll be very blessed if I'm able to do that. So this is the plain roti I'm rolling. वो प्याज वाले पराठे जैसे थे. मैं plain roti ज़्यादा अच्छी बन सकती हूँ. So this is a proof that DesiGirl traveler is actually desi and she can roll rotis. मैंने जो रोटियां बेली हैं बहुत ही राउंड और परफेक्ट हुई. फीलिंग सो हैप्पी एंड आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट दे अलाउड मी टू डू इट. पहले जो हम रोटी वाले सेक्शन में गए थे वहाँ पे हाथ से रोटी बेल रहे थे. एंड हियर इन दिस सेक्शन दे आर मेकिंग रोटी विद मशीन. सो इन एन आवर दे मेक 6000 रोटीज इन दिस वन मशीन. व्हाट यू सी हियर इज गूंदा हुआ आटा. उस मशीन में वो गूंदते हैं आटे को एंड देन ये वाली मशीन में रोटियाँ बनती है. एंड एज आई सेड अप्रोक्सीमेटली 6000 रोटीज दे मेक इन जस्ट 1 hour ऑफ टाइम.
Thank you.
this part jahan pe you can see roti mein ghee lagai jati hai.
This place is the locker room here, baggage room you can say. So if you have a bag or luggage or anything you want to put and go inside to do the darshan and all, you can do it. In fact, I also want to do that. My train is at 4 a.m. in the morning tomorrow and I plan to put my backpack here and then still spend some time inside the Gurudwara because I'm not done yet. Abhi to maine sirf shoot kiya, now I actually want to sit and relax and pray.
Such a divine experience early in the morning, and I can't thank enough Sri on pedals for taking me here. Trust me guys, it was such a beautiful feeling, and I'm sure aapko video dekh ke you will come to know what exactly I'm talking. So as I said last time also, Golden Temple is an experience. It can't be described, but it can only be experienced. So in case you guys also want to take this early morning tour at Golden Temple, make sure to check out the City on Pedals website. I'll put it in the description below. Check it out, book it for yourself, and you can thank me later always.
Okay, so it's 12:30 in the afternoon and I'm again on my way to Golden Temple because as I said that place, you just have to experience it. So I was there in the morning and I want to go there again in the night, but afternoon ka bhi something I don't want to miss. So yep, I'm heading from my hostel to Golden Temple. Let's start haggling here all over again because I have a rickshaw wala bhaiya here and this is my favorite job to do. Golden Temple jaoge?
Yeah,
yeah. 50 rupees, main 4 dinon se ja rahi hu. 30 rupees dungi, chalo.
Jaane se
30. Camera ki laaz rakh lo yaar, meri izzat rakh lo.
30
rupees, chalo. So I still tried and convinced him. He is agreeing to go it for 30.
Okay.
So here starts my rickshaw ride. So I'm really loving wearing this kurti, jumke and all, Amritsari way. But then I have always loved wearing such things. It's the very first day I'm here. All the police wala and you know, people like especially the rickshaw drivers and auto drivers, they have been asking me to keep my camera inside, my phone inside, because yahan pe snatching bahut zyada hoti hai. And I'm a little surprised to hear that because mujhe laga tha Punjab mein chori nahi hoti hai. So far all good and I am still shooting with my camera, doing my camera like this, but then the rickshaw guy, he dropped me at this place right opposite to Partition Museum, and this road goes straight to Golden Temple. There are altogether 4 gates that lead to Golden Temple, but the one I am walking is the main road. Okay, the idea behind having 4 gates was that, you know, ये जो गोल्डन टेम्पल है ये किसी के लिए कभी बंद नहीं होता, इसके चार द्वार हैं चारों दिशाओं में, तो एनी वन कैन वॉक इन साइड एंड प्रे. स्ट्रेट लीड्स टू गोल्डन टेम्पल. नाउ यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल विद योर बैग, मोबाइल फोन, कैमरा एक्सेट्रा, एंड आई एम फाइंडिंग इट वेरी फनी टू से दैट बिकॉज आई एम होल्डिंग अ कैमरा, माई रिकॉर्डर इज ऑन एंड देन माई फोन आई एम होल्डिंग इन अनदर हैंड, एंड वो फोन वाले हैंड से ही आई एम होल्डिंग माई पर्स. सो यप, टू हैंड्स मल्टी टास्किंग. अगर किसी ने कुछ चुरा लिया तो मेरी तो बैंड बच जाएगी आज. मीट जेनी, शी हैज़ कम जस्ट टू मीट मी एट गोल्डन टेम्पल. एक्चुअली आई आस्क्ड हर, शी इज़ फ्रॉम अमृतसर, एंड द मोमेंट शी केम टू नो कि आई एम कमिंग टू अमृतसर, शी वाज़ लाइक आई हैव टू मीट यू. सो आई कॉल हर एट गोल्डन टेम्पल एंड वी बोथ आर गोइंग इनसाइड द गोल्डन टेम्पल. से हाय.
हाय.
फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम एक्चुअली आई वुड बी विजिटिंग एनी प्लेस along with my subscriber. This is a good feeling. Since the day I started YouTubing, I never feel lonely. I never feel alone because I can always find one or the other person in any of the city. Thank you Jenny for coming. So I was here in the morning, but zyada bheed nahi thi tabhi. Abhi it's really crowded. A few rules you have to follow, ladies, especially for you. Make sure your head is covered, and that's why I'm carrying this scarf. Second, wear appropriate clothes. You know, it's a holy place, so of course dressed well. So I have covered my hair and I'll make sure that this thing does not fall because they get really offended. So we don't have, unfortunately, much time to spend here, but I'm happy that I met Jenny. So guys, that was all from Amritsar. It's 11 at night and I'm heading back to Delhi. I hope you guys enjoy this travel vlog and make sure to check out the City on Pedals website. I was staying with them. They have a hostel, they have a cycle tour, they have food tour, and I also did Golden Temple early morning tour with them. So overall it was an amazing experience. I'll leave all the details in the video description below. Make sure to check it out. So I'm heading back to Delhi and I'll see you guys again in next episode. Until then, bye bye.